still not been able to get our videos burned on their DVD.
Really?